हेलो एवरीवन, दिस साइड प्रियंका एंड वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल यूमी एकेडमी एंड प्लीज सब्सक्राइब एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू प्रेस दी बेल आइकन बिकॉज हियर यू विल गेट एन ऑनेस्ट इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट द कॉलेजेस ऑफ इंडिया एंड टुडे आई एम हियर विद वन मोर वीडियो एंड टुडे आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट हाउ दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी प्रिपेयर्स फॉर थर्ड वेव ऑफ COVID-19 प्रोक्योर्स ऑक्सीजन सप्लाईज एंड हेल्थ केयर फैसिलिटीज to tackle the possible third wave of COVID-19. Delhi University is making pre-arrangements by procuring medical equipment and oxygen supplies. The universities will set up an oxygen plant that can fill in medical cylinders about 50 to 80 cylinders per day. Using the pressure swing adsorption, that is PSA technology, that will cost less. University colleges like Keshav Mahavidyalaya and Lakshmibai College, as well as the Health Center of the University, have made arrangements for continuous vaccination even for the general public. Janki Devi Memorial College and Hansraj College have offered infrastructure for setting up COVID care facilities during the second wave of COVID-19. The medical faculty of the University of Delhi at University College of Medical Sciences UCMS managed the Guru Tegh Bahadur GTB hospital catering to thousands of COVID-19 patients. UCMS has been consistently providing COVID testing facilities and vaccination. For more details, you can visit our official website yumiacademy.com and please guys don't forget to like and share the video. Thank you so much for watching.